Look, that's a field of canola, what they make margarine out of. So far away. I wonder who lives in that shed. So far away. It's almost spring. There's that little black sheep, but it's in a shadow, so I can't film it properly. What a little nuisance. I thought it was a goat, but I think it's a black sheep. And there's a little, it's got a little baby with it somewhere, a kid or a lamb with it. Where's the little one? Listen to the bees. And that's the gardener with the wood wheelbarrow. Listen to his wheelbarrow. It's almond blossom time and japonica blossom time. The red one's japonica, the white ones are almond. Into the blossom afternoon. Just listen to all the bees. I wish you were here. In the almond orchard with me. Listen to all the bees. Can you hear them? Saturday afternoon, late winter, early spring, 2015. look at all the almond petals on the pathway. The place is alive with bees, isn't it? Just about every single blossom is open now. Just about every single blossom. So, it's flourishing, it's at its peak, isn't it? Japonica blossom in the afternoon sunlight.